Fascinating Nouns Extra.
And there's a thin liquid behind it, and the inside ball is floating in there. And inside the inside ball are big solar cells that pick up enough light through the print to where it still powers a little motor on the inside that keeps it turning all the time. And it pushes off, it has to have something to push off on, electromagnetic field of the Earth, which is like a compass wanting to point north. This is trying to make it not point north, and it makes the ball turn. So that's kind of how that all works. Which this was invented, the motion, by a guy in California, engineer there that worked like a dozen years trying to figure this out, how to make this work. Okay, so that's actually a 360 degree picture. When I count your points, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and you're back to where you started from. So if you fold it together like that, it would be a panoramic picture, a cylindrical picture. But what I did is I reproduced it many times, 3 times, and stuck it back together. And so if you just stick it together like this, you get, and you spin it, you'll get 3 revolutions with 1 revolution of this, okay? But if you reproduce and flip it upside down inside, and then you, instead of sticking it together like this, you twist it one time and get it what's called a Möbius strip. Still fits together on both sides, but now when you follow it around, you go from outside to inside to outside to inside, 6 revolutions by the time you get back.
Wow.
So that's just playing around, you know?
That's crazy.